everyone, in this tutorial we are going to write a program with three different pointers, like pointer of integers, pointer of char, and pointer of double. All of them has four elements each, and we are going to write the address of all elements which they are pointing, and we are going to write the difference of the addresses. And the reason of this program is that you know a char has one byte, and the difference is going to be one. An integer has four bytes, and the difference is going to be four. And double has eight bytes, and the difference are going to be eight. And we are going to write the program, and we are going to define a pointer of integer with four elements, and a1 is equal to 5, 8, 1500, and another integer n is equal 0. Character, a pointer of character a, g, s, e, and the double, pointer of x, and x1 is those values. And we are going to use for n equals 0 and less than 4, a of n, a here, a of n equals address of a1 of n, and x of n is address of address of x1 of n. And again, for n equals 0 less than 3, print f the address of characters r with 6p, and the difference is d, and the address is an, which is here an, and the difference is integer value an of plus 1 minus an of minus an. And the address of characters are with 6p, and the difference is integer, and it is a 3 and int a3 minus a0. And then we are going to use for w for characters the same, and for doubles the same context, while one with the integers, characters, and doubles. And we are going to return 0. You can pause the video and copy those codes and write it, all of them. Now we are going to run Control F5, and you are going to see the address of characters are this, and the difference is 4, because it is an integer. An integer has 4 bytes. The next one is 4. The next one is 8. The next one is C. And the difference between this one and this one is 12. The character is that one, and the difference is 1 because it is character. The next one is C, the next one is A, the next one is 8. And difference between this one and this one is 6. And then for double, the double is this value, and the difference is 8 because it is 8 bytes. And then 8, and then 0, and then 8, and then 8 again. And difference between this one and this one is 24. Okay, then you have learned how you can use the pointer and use arithmetic to use the next and the next minus the first one or the previous. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.